This is the moment we've been waiting for. The pie and pea review. Shit, it's hot. It's a pie, but that's good. It's a cold day. So that's a winning combo. It's like your Messi, Suarez and Neymar. Pie and peas. It's already better than Squires Gate. Not gonna lie. If I'm gonna rate it, it's not quite Macclesfield. I was really blown away by that one, but I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10, and it's above Squires Gate, so it's second on the table.